Looking back across the decades,
the newest storage technologies that are coming out, like the little compact disc that they're using for music now, is all stored digitally.
First released in the early 1980s, compact discs marked the beginning of the digital age. And once they found their footing in the music industry, CDs dominated audio sales until the arrival of something easier to operate.